Alright, everyone. So if you go to Reality Stan on Nothing Phone 2, there's Koi 1, Nickel, My Face, there's a Koi 1. I did this today with a fake coin that I scratched and it looks really good. Bitty on the edges and it was on my bed, so that's why it looks weird. But there's the coin. From far away, it looks good. From really close up, like, it's really high quality. There's a nickel. And nickel was at the table with a soft top coat. And the reason why it's on top and top though is because then you guys can see it been on the table. But there's the coin and non retros Liberty 2000 D. And if you notice my face, and this is a really cool app because look, so it looks kind of right here. And this is all in the bathroom too. But I didn't have any good time getting pictures, but yeah. And here's my sign in my head. And yeah. Under some extra. All I need is some extra stuff to do. But it looks cool right here. And my nose, my face, look. It kind of looks cool from really close up. Like, here's my face. On this side. And then on the other side, it looks like. It's like burning or dry, you know, it isn't. Right here looks really cool. But yeah, this is the app that I got today. And yeah, just seeing how it is with some of the realistic pictures. Because from far away, that could be me. Really close up right here. Still me. Really close up. Now it's odd looking. But yeah, I'm gonna do more videos like this. Or sorts. And show you guys some of the stuff that I did. And I may use this app to take pictures of prints and different. Some apps like these are used for different tracks. And yeah, make sure you guys like, subscribe, see you around. And also nice, cool thing. Here's the Nothing Ears 2. In the quality, don't look so good, but in reality, it looks better. In real life than this video game quality. Because I look like a video game called Lookalike. And yeah, make sure you guys like, subscribe.